much both teams put their junglers in the hot seat. Helios goes in, a good flash out. Altec trying to do the damage from the outside here. Great shots. Altec starting to pick up kills for himself as the fight phase starts. Objective Dragon. 12 and a half minutes in, we're seeing if Robert actually can put out that static shift damage. A lot of flashes to re-engage there, at least one. Helios died! There's too many minions! He gets the Dragon's Rage! He goes in for another one! Helios with the blaze into the Dragon Pit to completely turn the fight around!
Helios takes matters into his own hands. That was beautiful. And complexity of a beautiful fight from EG. Grumwall able to block the entire ultimate. Kez goes right in. It's a good repel from Kez. As soon as he hits the ground, he's able to get them in. Crawley does not ult onto Jax while he's knocked up in the bubble. And this is the interesting point. When we get down to the four versus four.
Kiting back into their own vision.
Exactly. They get a couple of flashes out of complexity too. And Helios makes the call behind enemy lines. War jump flash for one kill. Takes out Robert, the big important person left on complexity.
Yep.